I've been playing tag with a serial killer and ruining my shine by walking through his victim's guts. My girlfriend's in a coma, and the next time the Ripper kills, it could possibly be yours truly.
You've gotten pretty famous, Mr. Quinlan, for making a psychopath a star.
It's about catching a killer.
Whoever did this is beyond madness. It's pure evil.
You know, to catch the Ripper, you're gonna have to outthink him.
The police, bar. I'm sure they're in on it.
Looking for Falconetti? Well, I think you got it.
The wheels of justice may grind slowly, but they're moving. They're moving. Get yourself caught in those wheels, Quinlan. You'll be in a lot of pain.
Get the guy out of my head. His stealth, his tools. I've been collecting knives for 30 years. I don't have a clue what kind of blade he's using.
He's out. But it's on your conscience when he strikes again.
You're the one getting mystery messages from the Ripper. You're the one with power when she's attacked.
Don't move! Help! I said don't move!
Mr. Quinlan, if you have a knife with a man's fingerprints on it, you have the wrong murder weapon.
Hell, he's got more secret wells than you've got secrets.
To that reporter, so help me, I will kill you!
I'm gonna pop you open like a champagne bottle.
Because I know what drives him to it. So don't you dare think you understand that killer. Or me.
Ripper.